Marco, you've had a few days to reflect on relegation. What's the overriding emotion? Is it disappointment that you've not taken it to the final day, or pride at the improvements since you've taken over?
Both feelings, of course, both feelings. Disappointing, frustration because we didn't achieve our goal and but of course it's a moment to analyze as well, like the our team improve, like we improve not only collective but individual, some players as well, or most of the our players, but of course it's the our really goal we didn't achieve, and because that is of course is disappointing and frustration, of course.
We understand you've had talks with the owners about your future this week. Has a decision been made?
Start talk, of course. We will have one more meeting the next week to decide and to announce for you and for our fans as well what is the decision. Next Sunday we'll play the our last game of the season in our stab with our fans. I think it's a hard week to us this week, but it's the moment we finish the season well. We try to finish the season well.
Were those talks positive?
Yes, always when we talk, it's positive. Of course, it's the moment I'm as a manager analyze the club as well, the chairman, and to decide. The most important is the. In every moment, the hour life, in every moment, the clubs is important to learn and to understand why the things happen, and to learn for the next time. Don't make the same mistakes if you didn't.
You said after the game that you would make the best decision for the club and for your career. Watford have been linked with you already this week. Is it important for you to be managing in the Premier League next season? Would that job appeal?
First, it's impossible to me to talk about the other clubs. First, because Hull City deserve all my respect. We have one more game to play. This club, the Watford in this case, have more one game to play than the other, because until now, don't happen nothing. This is the truth. And it's impossible to talk about the club A, B, C or D. The most important, I'm stay here to work in Hull City, not to talk about the other clubs, of course.
Have you still got an open mind, though? Could you be persuaded to stay? Or
we'll see. Of course, it's the moment first the club looks what is better for the club. And, of course, individual me and the players to see what is the best situation for the career. But it's not the moment to talk, really. I need to talk one more time or two times more if you need to talk with the chairman. We'll see what is the best solution.
Do you think the club is well positioned to bounce back from the Championship into the Premier League?
The club need to do everything it's possible, and it's best to come again and as fast as possible to the Premier League. I think it's clear to me these fantastic supporters deserve. The base the team have deserve as well, the professionals work here, and I think is when I talk about learn and to understand why the things happen is to give fast the next answer to come to put the team the club again in the Premier League.
Will it be a big challenge for Hull to hang on to the best players, Harry Maguire, Andrew Robertson, who were already being linked away?
Of course, it's since we came the club tried to renew the contracts with these players. Until now, keep open this situation. This one thing, this case, the board, the chairman need to try to do his best and to, of course, to try to keep the best players in the team, of course, because it's really important to keep the good players in the team.
The game this weekend, then. Harry Kane. Have you got a plan to stop him? How highly do you rate him?
First, I want our players to play with good motivation, to try to end the season in our stadium with our fans well. This is our focus. Of course, we'll play against one team staying in a very, very good moment. not only airing this situation, but very, very good season they did. Very good football they show for everybody. And of course, it's one team with very good players. And it's the moment we look for us, really, and to try to put our team in good motivation to give one good result for our fans as well in the last game.
Is Kane the best striker in the Premier League?
No, Premier League play very, very, very good strikers. He's did fantastic season. Very, very good player. It's not easy in this moment to say if he's the best or not, but sure, when you look for a 1, 2, 3, sure he'll stay there.
This week it's been announced that an FA panel will look at diving retrospectively with the possibility of 2-game bans being handed out. Is that something you welcome? Will it help to eradicate diving from the game?
Sure, sure. All this news, all these decisions, when you is to put more the true in the pitch, I think it's really important and it's a good news, sure.
Final one from me. Can I ask you for your moment of the season for Hull City?
Good moment. When I look to me, of course, I look for my first game in Premier League. It's a really important game to me, my first game in Premier League. Because it's the first, good to us because we achieve good result as well. That is really important. Of course, during the season, the club had good moments as well. When you play one semi-final, the one competition like a League Cup, it's an important moment for the club. Okay, it's not good to talk about bad moments, but I put the injury of the Ryan Mason as well.
Marco, have you made a decision on your future?
Till now, no. Of course, we talk. I pass my opinion for the chairman, for the board. Of course, I have in my mind, but the first person will listen to this situation is the chairman and our board. And of course, after the our fans and you, of course.
Okay. Do you want to stay?
Not easy. It's not only because if I want or not. Of course, you feel since I come, I'm work hard but happy. I'm work happy every day. I'm enjoy really the club, the persons, the fans. Like what they give to us is amazing. It's not easy to talk about all if I want or not.
And it does come down to you. Presumably, it's your decision whether you stay or not.
Of course.
So the question is, do you want to stay?
Okay. It's not only the situation. You need to talk about many, many things. It's not all if I want or not. It's many, many things. Of course, you need to look for the future of the club and the condition, the future of the club. After, you need to look as well for what is my goal for my career as well. And after, I will talk with the chairman. We start to talk during this week. We met during the last days, and we'll meet again the next week.
Okay. Have you asked for certain assurances that would make it an attractive job for you? Have you asked for certain assurances, be it budget, contract, size of contract? Have you asked for those assurances?
Of course, I I understand the question, but it's not things to talk here, to talk in this situation.
I don't want to know the numbers, I just want to know whether you're
okay, but I don't want to say to as well these things to you. It's important we keep some things and our meetings inside the club, not to say outside. Of course, when you decide, we'll explain more the situation, of course.